Welcome once again to our English lesson. This lesson focuses on Unit 14 of your Grade 10 textbook. This is our last lesson for Grade 10 units. Today we are going to practice writing. Let's practice how to write a paragraph correctly. Let's start the lesson. Children, this is our second activity on paragraph writing. Our first lesson was Unit 8, Lesson 2. I hope you have watched it. If not, subscribe to our channel and watch it. As you have already learned, a paragraph is a group of sentences on the same set of ideas. It has three major parts: a topic sentence, supporting details, and a concluding sentence. It is written around one central idea, which is stated in the topic sentence. The supporting details are the specific details related to the main idea, and the concluding sentence sums up the paragraph. Okay, as we have already practiced identifying the topic sentence, supporting details, and the concluding sentence of a paragraph in our previous lesson, let's write a paragraph straight away. Look at this question. Here you have to write a paragraph on the topic, "The job I like most." You have to write it in 50 words. Pause the video and write the paragraph. Okay, let's see a sample answer. This is a paragraph written on the job I like most. Let's read it. The job I like most. My ambition in life is to be a teacher. I like teaching for several reasons. First of all, I will be able to teach the children and guide them to be useful citizens. I love to be with children. So being a teacher, I will get this opportunity throughout my career. I consider teaching as a very noble profession as it helps in building up the nation. Children, as you can see, the first sentence introduces the career I like most, and the second sentence says there are several reasons for it. All the other sentences give these reasons, and the last sentence sums up everything. I hope you also could write like this. Children, let's write another paragraph now. This time, write a paragraph on the value of friends. Pause the video and write the paragraph. Let's check whether you could write a good paragraph. Let's read a sample paragraph and see. The value of friends. Friendship is important in life because it teaches us a great deal about life. When you have a friend, you learn to love someone other than your family. You know how to be yourself in front of friends. Friends never leave us in bad times. They will always motivate you and cheer for you. They will take you on the right path and save you from any evil. Therefore, true friends are like assets of our life because they share our sorrow, soothe our pain, and make us feel happy. Okay, hope you also could write a paragraph like this. Okay, children, now let's write one more paragraph. This is activity 6 on page 146 of your textbook. This is the activity. You have to write a paragraph about your favorite sport or game. Pause the video and do it now. Let's see how you have done it. Once again, we can read a sample paragraph. My favorite sport. I love playing many outdoor games, but cricket is my favorite game. cricket is one of the most famous sports in the world. In a cricket game, there are two teams with 11 players each. There are batsmen, bowlers, fielders, and a wicketkeeper in each team. The team which wins the toss gets to decide whether to bat or field first. The team with the highest score wins. There are many rules and regulations in cricket which make it more interesting to me. I like cricket very much. Hope you also could write a paragraph like this. Okay, children, with that activity, we have come to the end of today's lesson. In this lesson, we practiced how to write a paragraph correctly. With this lesson, we come to the end of a series of lessons covering all 14 units of the Grade 10 textbook. Throughout these lessons, we covered the Grade 10 English language syllabus. We hope you could watch them and you found them to be useful, making it easier for you to get a good grade at the O-level exam. We are planning to discuss past GCE O-level examination papers in the upcoming lessons. So be with us and watch all our lessons. Please subscribe to our channel if you have not done so yet. See you again. Goodbye.